Welcome back to Let's Play Undertale, part,
7.
Seven.
This is Kagan999.
And this is Luna. Where we last left off, we were chased by Undyne and fell down a hole full of junk.
Trash.
Sure, if you want to call it that. Shit.
Hold on.
One moment. Someone forgot to turn down the volume.
There we go. Jeez. That's a lot of trash.
Oh, hey, look, it's a dummy.
Is that what you're talking about?
Seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat it up? No, where are we doing pacifists from? We won't do that. You stare into each other's eyes for a moment.
That's creepy. Oh, is it moving? It turned yellow.
Ah ha ha ha! Too intimidated to fight me, huh? I'm a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy, too. Until you destroyed their home. Us ghosts spend our whole lives looking for a proper vessel. Slowly, we grow closer to our new bodies. Until one day, we too may become corporeal beings. Beings able to laugh, love, and dance like any other. But you, my cousin's future, you took it all away. Despicable! Human, I hope you're not too attached to your body, because your soul is about to get evicted. Oh my.
Why would a ghost choose a dummy to be a vessel?
Because it has no other vessel, Kevin.
But that makes no sense. Just possess another body.
You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. Feeble!
Really, dog? Okay.
So you're supposed to hit the dummy with his own projectiles. Ow, you dummies! Watch where you're aiming your magic attacks!
But it's your...
Hey, you! Forget I said anything about magic.
Mad dummy.
Mad dummy is looking nervous. Talk? You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. I'll defeat you and take your soul.
Shoot him.
I can't shoot him. They can. Mad dummy is bossing around its bullets. There. I'll use your soul to cross the barrier.
They
get pretty aggressive. Mad Demi glares into a mirror, then turns to you with the same expression. Okay. I'll stand in the window with the fancy store, of a fancy store.
How many times you gotta hit him? Three?
I don't quite remember. It takes a while. Then everything will be mine, I guess? I don't know. I wasn't paying close attention. Okay. Mad Dummy's getting caught in all over the dialogue box. Yeah, I guess I'll avenge my cousin. Oh, shit. What was her name again?
He doesn't even remember his own cousin's name.
Yeah.
What a dick.
Whatever. Oh, god damn it.
He missed.
feeble.
Look at that.
Pitiful.
Why does it keep repeating everything?
Okay. Fuck it. Futile.
Why does he keep saying things 3 times in a row?
Oh, god damn it. Oh, okay, I got him. Hey, guys!
Just barely.
Dummies! Remember how I said not to shoot at me? Well, failures! You're fired! You're all being replaced! Ha 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 ha! Ha ha ha! Now you'll see my true power. Relying on people that aren't garbage.
That's a very shitty power.
Mechanical whirs filled the room. Dummy, bots, magic missiles.
Try again.
Wee. Oh, God damn it. There we go.
Oh, got him.
Now Dummy's hopping mad. Dummy bots, you're awful.
Whoa, there's a lot of them.
Yeah. Talk for me, man. Now Dummy's doing an armless ska dance.
What?
Dummy bots, final attack.
Don't get
hit.
Oh
my
god.
Oh my god.
You died.
Fuck off.
Game over. Where? You get this.
I got this if I don't talk.
Uh oh.
I can get
that. Or he just turns around. Something's watching me.
Haha, it's just like you to run away. Yes, I know this. I know this.
Skip.
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 Skip, 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 skip.
Nah.
Let's do this again.
Leave the car to catch. Watch what you're doing. What a dingus.
Oh, wait, hold on. I'm actually supposed to move a little bit.
Yeah,
not to that part of the fight yet.
Forgot where you were at, huh?
Yeah, I forgot which part of the fight I was actually on.
Why does he want to stand in a window?
He's a dummy. He's a mannequin.
Oh. He's not a mannequin.
Oh, fuck it.
Uh-oh. Oh. One of them got him.
Get him. There you go. Smells like an old clothing store. Can I get him? Get
in. He's trying to stay in the corner. He's a terrible cousin.
Yeah, he's a terrible cousin. Get him off. Oh, fuck.
Slightly missed.
God damn it.
My goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Is this another one that dies like in one hit?
You know what? I don't think. Well, yeah. It depends on what run you're doing. I'm not going to fight him to test it. Oh my god.
I mean, like on genocide.
Yeah. Most of them would die in one hit, except like the battle monsters.
Except for like the boss.
Yeah, I don't think he exists in genocide.
Oh.
I don't remember.
So
I
don't.
I think he ran
to...
away, like everyone else. It's been a while.
So I don't have to worry about him.
I don't think so.
Oh, I guess we'll find out, huh?
Phase two! If he decided to cut it out, we're back. If not, I hope you enjoyed me getting hit a lot.
Might keep it in just for that now.
Fuck off. Dummy bots, magic missiles! Woo! Oh my god.
They didn't hit nothing. Oh.
Yeah, this is gonna be a thing, this battle.
Oh,
okay.
Man.
That didn't work out so well. Doing bots, you're awful?
I don't know, they seem to do pretty
they
good.
They seem
right
to
now.
Be doing pretty good, yeah. Okay. I'm gonna heal up, and all I have is the quiche.
Oh no. You need more healing. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Hit him!
Yay.
No way! These guys are even worse than the other guys! Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? I don't need friends! I got knives! My man! Except your knives suck. I'm out of knives. But it doesn't matter. You can't hurt me and I can't hurt you. You'll be stuck fighting me. Forever. Forever! Forever!
I think it's oh, no, what happened?
What the heck is this?
Is it raining?
Acid rain? Oh, forget it. I'm out of here. Maps of luck! Sorry, I interrupted you, didn't I? As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no, you guys look like you were having fun. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no.
The hell?
Well, I'm going to head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want, but no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just thought I'd offer.
Okay. Thank you, ghost person.
Hey, my house is up here. In case you want to see. Or in case you don't.
Okay.
You feel calm and tranquility. You're filled with determination.
Okay, then. That's a weird looking house.
Yeah. Oh, you really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. This CD is labeled Spooky Tunes. Play it.
Stop, you guys. Dogs, man. So whiny.
We have the volume down. We can't hear it. Have fun listening to it, I guess. I don't know. Oh, a classic spook tune. They don't make songs like this anymore. The CD is labeled Spook Wave. Play it. You play the CD. Dang, that ambience. It's like my whole body is being spooked. The CD is labeled Ghoulie Day Music. Play it.
That's a weird name.
Oh, this one. Once you learn the lyrics, it's hard not to sing along. Ooh.
Okay. Oops.
Do you wanna listen to some tunes? Or something?
We listen to all of them.
Oh, that's my TV. There's a show I like to watch sometimes. Are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it?
Yes.
You attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich. It fades right through it. Oh, never mind.
God damn it.
After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Do you want to join me?
Yes.
Okay, follow my lead. Let's feel like garbage together.
So depressing.
Here we go. You'll lie down as long as you don't move. So only move around when you want to get up, I guess.
Do 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 do. What the? What the hell?
We're going into space.
Okay. Okay.
Alright, your cold nap's a bloke. Well, that was nice. Thank you.
Oh, goodness. Weirdo cats.
Goodbye, nap's a bloke. We like you.
Who's in the other house?
We don't meet them yet.
Oh.
We'll meet them later.
Okay.
See if I can move this up.
What the hell?
Whoa there, I got some neat junk for sale. Can I sell to you? Ah, I'm trying to get rid of my junk, not get more of it. Though I've heard if you want to sell stuff, the Temmie Bill is your best bet. Where is it? I don't remember.
He's not very useful at all.
No, he isn't. Oh, I only have 84G. What?
Oh my.
Looks like crap. Oh, look at this with the neat healing item, because I am a loser.
That's not nice.
But it's true.
Be careful out there.
Yeah, okay. Down this way. Oh, okay, that's something for later. Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrendered to the humans. Seven of the greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave. There is only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power equivalent to seven human souls attack the barrier, it will be destroyed. But this cursed place has no entrances or exits. There is no way a human could come here. We will remain trapped down here forever.
I don't know, there's a big ass hole in the ceiling.
Yeah, for real, guys. You should check into that.
Doop, 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 doop. This is weird.
Special enemy Temmie appears here to defeat you. Temmie only wants the Temmie place. No, so hunger dies.
What?
Shit, I trapped myself. Oh my god, go away, Timmy!
What the hell?
Timmy is kind of glomp you.
Oh no.
You say hello to Timmy. Oh, I'm Timmy! Oh my god, Timmy!
What the hell?
God damn, bitch!
That's very disturbing looking. I think she passed out.
And we go down here and we find the Temmie Village.
That's a lot of them.
That is a lot of Temmie. hi, welcome to the Temmie Shop. Temp like on sale. So we can buy this. And then we can sell Temp like. Whoa! You got a Temp like! I gotta pay for college. Tim always wants 10 flakes. 10 bomb for 3G. No. But P 5G. No. You will regret this. Oh. Okay, I messed it up, but yeah, you can buy them for 1G and then sell them for 5G if you aren't an idiot like I am.
What happened?
I didn't realize how far she would actually go to get the temp.
Cool.
I thought she went a little bit higher than that, but apparently not.
Chip in your face.
But if you buy for 1G, you can sell them for 2G. So, really good way to make money if you're not a dumbass. I'm gonna be doing this for a little bit. So I can get better healing items later on. But I'm going to need them.
No, you're an idiot, 218.
You might want to cut this out.
We're trying to find the fast break.
I'm playing the game.
Wait, no, let's go.
I'm playing the game, mister. I'm trying to get money so I can get better healing items later on. Alright, that's pretty good. Oh, boy! Boy!
What? Hey, weird.
Feeling of being watched.
What?
Tim, watch egg. Egg will hatch. Tim, proud parent. It's hard boiled.
Oops.
Tim heard human allergies to Tim. Dad, okay. Tim, understand. Tim, also allergic to Tim. Okay.
Oops.
Mushroom dance. Mushroom dance. Whatever could it mean? It symbolizes my inner torment trapped here by my hyphen. My struggles to pull away, my struggles to escape, but alas, to no avail. Okay, that was deep.
I don't know mushroom talk.
Statue of Tim, very famous. Very. Ah, wah, 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 wah! Human, such a cute.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Bob. Hi, I'm Timmy. Don't forget my friend. Oh, I was supposed to read that the other direction. Hi, I'm Timmy. And this is my friend, Tammy. Hi, I'm Tammy. And this is my friend, Tammy. And then this one says, hi, I'm Bob. You feel something. You're filled with determination.
Determination. Determination.
Determination.
Determination.
Wait, I should probably read this one. Hi, welcome to Tim Village. You should check out Tim Shop. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, I agree. You should check Tim Shop. Statue of Tim. Very famous. Very.
This place is creepy.
Tim is creepy. Back around, that's just for Tiny Village.
No, no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. Where are all the fucking monsters around here? Oh, there
oh,
they are. Oh, these are easy though.
It's the.
Oh, it's third. There we go. I don't get hit by it. Shit.
Cloud, get down. Wait, okay.
Grow slime covered through you. Your speed decreases.
What, did you get goopy?
Yeah. Unhug? Okay. Roar.
Wow. You really should stop getting hit.
Shut up.
Doop, 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 doop. Our animals are very loud today.
Our animals are very loud every day.
Not usually.
Our second oldest cat wants attention. Without candles or magic to guide them home, the monsters used crystals to navigate.
Crystals.
So,
it got dark.
Got dark and I don't know my way through here like I should. There we go. Oh, cool. That's how it goes in the right direction. Get through the hole!
Oh
god. My
god.
These
nobody
two.
Has time for you guys.
Aaron, flex.
Oh my goodness. So much water. What is that?
That is a piece of soap.
Oh.
No. God.
Oh.
Oh
my god.
Motherfucker!
That looked painful.
Oh,
that
got
just
hit.
Barely missed you. What happened?
Watch Two-Face.
He flexes.
He flexes out of the battle. Oh, well, okay. No green? No green at all!
That.
Oh wait, I didn't clean him, that's why. Green means clean!
What does green do?
Green lets me quit this battle. If I can get it, that would be nice!
Oh my.
Wash your teeth and eyes!
Don't wanna. Oh god.
Oh my fucking god!
Get it,
No!
get it,
Give
get
me
it, get
the.
it.
Oh
Get
my
it, get it, get it, get it, get it.
god. Why? Oh, this RNG is terrible. Oh my god, I got faster.
Get it,
Give
get
me
it, get it,
that!
get it.
Get out of here!
You win.
Fucking hell.
It's almost time to end the episode already.
Okay, once I get to the next screen, I think.
Maybe.
No, wrong. Maybe? No,
Maybe.
yeah, that's the wrong way.
Oh. Uh-oh, it got dark.
It got dark. It got dark, didn't
I
I?
was just feeling around in the dark.
I'm feeling around in the dark, pretty much. Hello? Oh, there it is.
Oh. Oh
No,
my.
wrong way.
Oh. There's a light.
There's the light, and I'm almost there. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Unhug, you're easy.
Oh no, soap. That's not good. Oh, you should
I
really.
am about to die in this soap. This soap!
Oh no, the soap.
This motherfucking soap!
Stay in the corner. Clean.
Give me green, give me green, give me green! Green, green.
There it is. Oh no.
Don't die, please. Get out of here!
Does the green actually heal you?
No, it just allows you to mercy.
Oh. That's not good. Is there a save coming up?
No, actually, there's not. Behind you.
Alright, we'll end it here, and then we'll start here on the next one.
Thank you
Alright.
for watching, everyone.
Alright, this is the end of part 7.
If you like our videos, comment, like, subscribe.
All that jazz.
All that jazz.
Alright, thank you, everybody.
Bye.
See you later.